Hello again everyone, welcome back to the second part of the video. For the grammar part today, we're gonna learn about a group of verbs which is called as a pronominal verb ataupun les verbes pronominaux. There are two things that you guys need to know about les verbes pronominaux. First of all, what is actually pronominal verbs? Okay, les verbes pronominaux ataupun pronominal verbs are also called the French reflexive verb. Why did I say so? Because pronominal verbs are used to describe an action that is done by the person himself. Take an example of the verb appeler, okay? Appeler means to call. But in pronominal verb, we will add se ataupun as apostrophe. So from appeler, it can be s'appeler to describe that we are calling ourselves. For example, we say je m'appelle. Je m'appelle maksudnya my name is Farah, but it also means I call myself Farah. When we want to say brosser les dents or brushing our teeth, we need to use se brosser. It means that the action of brushing your teeth, you are the one who do the action, okay? I think you guys will understand when you see the examples. And the second thing that you need to know about pronominal verbs ataupun les verbes pronominaux is that we need to add a form of pronoun in the verb. As I mentioned just now, when you want to use the pronominal verbs, you need to add the reflexive pronouns ataupun pronoun réfléchi before the verb. So, for je, we will use me or m apostrophe when the verb starts with a vocal. For tout, we use te or t apostrophe. For il, elle, on, we will use se or s apostrophe. For nous, we will use nous. For vous, it's vous. And finally, for il, elle, we will use se. It's just the same case as il, elle, on. So here, the example, it will be je m'appelle, tu t'appelles, il, elle, on s'appelle, nous nous appelons, vous vous appelez, il, elle s'appelle. Okay? So, when you want to use the pronominal verbs, it's very important for you to know the conjugation of the verb itself. And then you just need to add the reflexive pronouns and voila, you are good to go. Now let's see some examples of pronominal verbs. Se brosser les dents. Se coiffer. Se faire des ongles. Se maquiller. Se raser. Se laver, se doucher, s'habiller, se déshabiller, and finally, se moucher. Right now, let's see some examples of the usage of the pronominal verbs. Je me coiffe, il se brosse les dents. Nous nous faisons les ongles. Vous vous maquillez. Tu te rases. Je me lave. Elle s'habille. Nous nous déshabillons. Vous vous douchez. Tu te mouches. And je me peigne.
I think that's all for today's lesson. See you guys next week.